holiday. Excuse me.
Hello.
Hello.
Am I out of the car?
Because I went and see what vehicles I had in here and I put this one away by accident.
Well, you're a fucking idiot. Why am I driving?
Because I said so. Yeah,
Oh, I need food.
I had one of my big tow trucks in here.
You told me there was nothing here the other day.
There wasn't. But I had
You're
my,
a
you know,
liar.
my second T440 tow truck was in here.
So you lied.
Yeah, so I've got two T440 trucks.
Ooh, let me just get my feet up.
I've got dinner shortly.
Right. Yeah. Do you want to do a bit of your angel after your tea?
Or do you want to continue this?
I don't know. I think so. I mean, I'd love to continue, but I can't get the other one on. Charlene won't come on, and I can't afford to buy her. Charlene would never come on. And what computer is she going to use?
Yeah, true. Laptop?
Nope. I haven't got one. Well, I have, but it's got no hard drive. I'm using the hard drive in this computer, aren't I? Yeah. Yeah, like she's back to doing the whole let's refuse to come back on again.
For a little while she will be. Not for long.
I don't know. I'm presuming Dickhead's definitely got the hump though.
I think so, he ain't come back to us.
Yeah, he's got the hump. You know what I would turn around and tell him?
Go on.
Right? I would just turn around and say, well, if you can't talk to me on a normal day, don't talk to me at all. If we message you and you can't be bothered to respond to me, then don't respond at all. If that's the kind of attitude that he's coming across, then he is. He has to learn his lesson. A little bit like what I've done with you and Nick. They're not responding to your text messages and calling, yeah? And look at that. Has it worked? Have you learned your lessons?
No.
I hope so. Well, I believe you have, because Nicola's now picking up every phone call. And you're on definitely a lot more. Instead of just panning me off.
How was the shower?
It was refreshing. Stop changing the subject. You're very, very, very good at doing that. So, I think we might do some more.
Go to the shop, mate, the factory.
What factory?
On
to the right of us. Yeah, I mean, you haven't told me what we're doing, so as far as I'm concerned, after tea, it's Angel. And Vampire. So tell me what we're doing. If you don't want to do the vampire, then you need to tell me now.
Because you said we were doing the vampire that tomorrow.
Yeah, but are you going to be around tomorrow?
Yeah. I've got nothing on tomorrow at all.
You better ask the wench first.
The only thing I've got on tomorrow is my district nurse coming to do my foot.
Right, well, you better ask her first, because I'm pretty sure she's got things for you to do. Like, oh, I don't know, move a shed.
Done today.
Still need to ask her. She'll have something for you to do, trust me.
Can we go to my shop after here? Right, I'll take all them out there then. 576.
I don't even know if I've got anything here, Russia.
576 wrenches.
I think I had buckets in here.
You did have buckets, did you not?
I do. I have 1,223 buckets.
Right, take them out. We'll do them.
Don't think I can take that many out.
You can.
Oh, yeah. And I have 2,210 fishnets in there. Okay, looks like we're doing fucking sand then.
Right, we have to go to Money Mike's and get shovels then.
You know how tedious that is, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, just so you know. And you're not going to get diamonds from that.
No, I know.
Right, what do you want first? Money Mike's and shop?
Yeah, we can do.
Are you going to the main sand island?
Yeah.
Don't think I'm starting these buckets unless you're here.
No. Don't expect you to start the buckets or something. Get on the other side of the road.
No.
If you have an ambly bumps come down and fucking ram into you.
So they're my problem. They can heal me and then fuck off.
Like they did, like you did to one of them before.
Fucking hit that corner. It's the worst corner on the island.
I thought you had learnt it by now. It's been there since the beginning.
Yeah, but it's still the worst fucking corner on the island.
Yes, Bear.
What's that alarm? A fire alarm?
Yeah. Not fire alarm, watch quit alarm. Shovel we want, isn't it?
Yeah,
two,
give me one of them. Yeah, two.
Five.
I'm gonna go in and invest them again.
Yes, I'm coming. Shut up, you woman. White car turning up.
Yeah, I see that.
Buddy, why don't you come over here and talk to me?
I'll gladly come over and talk to you.
Detective Davidson with the Sheriff's Department.
Good. I'm with that guy, and I heard the alarm, so I came over and checked it.
Can I get ready, please?
Sure.
Did you see anyone in the area?
Negative. We literally just pulled up to get speeds for sand. That alarm was going off, so I thought, oh, I'll go and have a look. And, yeah, nothing.
When you arrived, was that vehicle there?
Yeah.
Alright, you're going to be good to go, Mr. Rivera. Thank you for your cooperation.
Don't tell him you did it. right, back in a moment.
It comes back to Dean Bowden.
Oof. Ah. Well, that could be awkward. Yeah, so funny story. You know that really, really dodgy corner I don't like?
Yeah.
Well, don't try
Right,
to
yeah.
have a fight with a fire engine on the way.
I won't if I can fucking help it.
Like, that fire engine came around that fucking corner faster than I could fucking blink. And it was on the wrong side of the fucking road.
Right, so now we've got to go and find another vehicle.
Yeah, I'm just having a look at something at the moment. The Agility. That's quick.
I coughed it down because I thought we was there.
No.
Right, hold on, then we're going to get some drinks. You back?
I am. I've been waiting for you for the last half hour.
I ain't been that long. I mean, had a cup of tea, coffee.
Okay, 15.
Might as well go and find a house. We've got to go and find a garage, you
know? No. I don't think you quite understand. You gotta go and find a car. Because I can only walk.
So can I.
So. That away. I need to drink a coffee. Drink. Make me walk a little bit faster. I think. Yeah, we're back. Let's see if I can get that up to a gentle jog. Put another one. Well, you can only have one coffee at a time.
Yeah. I think there's some garages in Blackwood. Should we go to Blackwood?
What?
Blackwood, straight up.
Yeah. You think or you know?
I'm sure there's garages in Blackwood.
Okay, you think or you know?
No, I think. A couple of houses up here as well.
It's a trailer park.
Your trailer park.
I wish I could make the ultimate life game.
Really?
Well, yeah, think about it, right? A game that allows you to physically do things like you want to dig up a piece of ground, for example, for mining.
Yeah.
Right? It physically dig the ground.
Okay, not like it does now.
Yeah. Or buying hoses and attaches and things like that. Make fire engines work exactly like they're supposed to. And, I don't know. You want a house? You gotta build that house.
That'd be good.
You want to be a mechanic? Well, guess what? It is not, you physically have to take the engine out, the parts out, you got to order the parts, you got to do this, that, and the other. The ultimate lifetime. So anything can go wrong with the car. So the ultimate can go, or... I don't know. A gossip formula. So you have to go to order that part.
Brings the economy into it then.
I thought you said there was a fucking thing here.
So I put Deadwood.
Oh man.
We ain't got far to go.
Work to go far.
I don't.
Michael, come on.
I know.
Michael, get your fucking phone on my computer now.
She's on the phone to her sister.
Oh, fuck that. That's what, 15 times already today?
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
I
Did she sort out her mum problem?
So-so.
Did her mum finally give in?
No, of course she didn't.
Uh-oh. Hold on. I've got a Jaden. What do you need? Right.
Hi.
Let me have a look at it quickly. Hold on a minute, Nat. Well, I haven't got it on the book. It's on our website, so I can't get it now. Called?
Hagatima.
E-R-T-Y? One?
Yes.
Date of birth?
21st of the 5th, 2008.
Password?
Capital P.
Welcome to another video from Hegarty Maths, it's Mr. Hegarty here, and in this video we are simplifying ratios. Let's start with a skill I need you super good at for this video. Previously on Hegarty Maths, you've learned how to simplify fractions.
Yeah,
pause the
video
and
come back. That'll make it easier.
Yeah?
Yeah,
we'll be back in a minute.
Okay. 10 minutes. Okay, right, let's go.
That boy sounds more clever than I am.
What
was he working?
He's got to do maths homework.
That sounds a very, very complex homework.
It is. It's like, what is 8/21 in a fraction?
I haven't got a fucking Scooby. Right, and you do?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
It's a third.
Uh-oh.
What?
My game just crashed.
No,
oh, no, it's back.
It's the third.
No, but... not going well, man.
Yeah, I know. This is what they got to teach them all now.
Is he high up in his math?
No, he's the bottom group.
Are they?
Yeah.
Is he dyslexic?
Yeah, he's dyslexic as well, yeah.
He's dyslexic.
But the problem he's got is he doesn't do his homework. His mum does his homework.
Oh.
So the school doesn't know how dyslexic he is.
Well, not good.
No.
Can't get help. Because, like, he's dyslexic, right?
Yep.
But he gets tested for it, and they see that he is dyslexic. Holy shit. You get a fucking laptop, he would get fucking everything he needs to actually do his stuff, especially when it comes to college.
Yep.
They'll actually physically give him a laptop.
Well, he's at high school still at the moment.
Yeah, but even still.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, they'll give him everything he needs.
Yeah, because he's 13 on his next birthday.
Really?
Yeah. This is only second year senior he's doing at the moment.
Uh-oh.
I hate being heavy.
I want to get there before the coffee runs out, otherwise it's going to be slow.
I'm nearly at the garage now.
Right behind you, Tark.
It's a lapper.
driving.
Who is?
You are. You are. Oh, oh wait, we just got so damn bad. I was driving.
You just said I was driving.
No.
Let me get it out. Oh. You want to drive?
Yeah. Ow.
I didn't run you over. You jumped out. Right, you got to go and fill the car up as well.
You ran me over. Don't do it. One now. Prove it. This way is out, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you can go that way. If you're a crossroad, you want to go left.
There's the minimum sign.
It is. No, this is the MSR that goes down to. This is the other one that goes around our estate.
Oh.
Where the sheep
are. So, I need to cut across here.
Just go straight.
No, that's the same as our net. Yeah, Lee, I'm trying to. We've not got a lot of fuel.
Yeah, if you'd have gone straight up, turned left, it brought you around by the shooting range where the garage is.
I did turn left.
No, turn right and then left. It's fine. It's fine. How much fuel you got left?
It's on the U of Hull.
Oh dear. You might just make it. Would you like to drive on the right hand side of the road?
Nope.
Because otherwise a fire engine might hit you.
Well, that sounds like a FIFA problem. Ooh.
Not when you got SD and that's it up there, no.
Hello? Get on that fucking right side of that fucking road, you fucking idiot. I'm not the only one that saw that, right?
Yeah, so I got it recording anyway.
A gas station around here somewhere.
Yeah, I keep forgetting where it is.
There it is.
There it is.
All right, and then we need to go down to your shop.
Yep.
Hopefully Charlene will bring me back food. I'm hungry. Charlene, sir, can you order me a pizza?
No, I'm not asking her to do anything at the moment. She's got no money.
Hmm.
She gets paid next week.
Well, that's not. I got pizza last week.
Yeah, she gets paid a week before we do.
Excellent. Buy me a pizza. Oh, big pizza. Mmm.
No, you'll have a 9-inch.
Won't do nothing up here.
What size do they do?
You got 12, 16, and 18.
How much that just cost you? $635. You're rich.
Yeah.
You can cope.
You owe me money.
I don't owe you anything.
Alright, time to go piss off SD. Oh shit, can't go that way. Can't go that way? Yeah. Seems like I need to wipe my hands. Crisps.
I need to go to the bank, get rid of this money I've got me.
Oh, we'll do it until we're done. How much have we got on you?
46,000.
Oh, how?
Oh, I took
Hello?
Stop. The fuck?
Can you...
Yo, what is, what
hey,
is wrong
what
with
are you,
you?
Can you not? What are you doing?
The fuck?
Go around.
I am going around. What do you think that's called? Well, maybe I was going round. I went down the side, then I went round. Oh shit.
Ow.
We need a wrench.
I need more than a wrench.
Oh my god.
Got a wrench on you?
No. We've got bandages.
No, I've got no bandages. I haven't been to the clinic yet.
Oh.
Lucky I've got 500 odd freaking wrenches on me, innit?
I ain't gonna make it.
Who's not gonna make it?
Me, I'm not gonna make it.
Do you call EMS?
Probably a good idea, yeah.
But you've already done it.
Well, I've got to come back yourself.
I'm fine. I've only got concussion.
Oh. Yeah, you keep going. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Are we waiting 4 hours for FIFA? Oh, when? Your thing. Your jacket's down there. Down there.
What's up?
We got one man down, CPR failed twice.
Right, he just had some minor wounds.
Yeah, but he had a little bit
oh,
of...
Oh,
he had a blood issue.
Oh.
And I got a concussion.
Alright.
Because someone decided he
Come
liked...
Here.
Someone decided he liked trees.
Yep.
Happy little trees.
Happy little trees.
Yeah.
Fuck them trees.
No, we like happy little trees. Thank you.
We like happy little bushes.
No, we don't like bushes. We only like trees.
I like bushes.
Well, it depends on where the bush is.
The bush is...
In the garden?
Where the bush is supposed to be.
Depends on your age as well. He's awake!
Howdy.
How dare you insult the happy little trees?
I'm not insulting them. I'm just saying I prefer bushes.
Happy little trees.
I don't know, but you got to come back with me, all right?
That's all right.
Do I have to?
Yes, you do.
What very? I can't. Fuck.
What?
Refuse.
You can't because you're unconscious.
Do not put that siren on. I hate that siren. Leave the siren off. No, oh, for God's sake. Oh, I like that one. That's cool. That's new.
That's the new arrow.
Ram them off the road. They're the reason why I crashed.
It's an RPG because it pistol looks like an RPG and I know the same slam and everything. Almost gets me fucking killed.
No shit. Kill me, Doc. Excellent. Thank you. I see your mouth moving, but I don't hear anything, I'm afraid. Well, look who decided to wake up. Yes, yes, you do. Yeah. Well, I mean, I've just been healed.
Oh my god. I'm gonna close the door for you. Hold on. But this is a green zone, honestly.
What's a green zone?
Does it go Nino, Nino, Nino? Excellent.
I can smell something cooking, it smells fucking dank.
Is this so you don't have to fucking use hydrants anymore? I'm getting out of here.
Come hurry up, I'm waiting for you.
Luke's over here. Yeah, Luke's over there.
Fuck it. Pardon my French, everyone. You in my car?
You are not pardoned.
Huh?
You are not pardoned. You're driving.
I know I'm driving. I ain't letting you be on the wheel again. Broke my car.
Did not prove it.
I've got plenty of wrenches in the car now. Have a look.
Ah, shut up.
I have to put wrenches in the car just be when you drive.
Nah. No, keep going. No?
No.
Bell Island is not help us.
That's true. I don't see no stop signs, so I'm going. Oh, look. That. Fucking don't just jump out, you twat.
It'll be locked.
How'd you know?
Yoink.
Quick then, how are you in the car?
I'm gonna drop back then.
Huh? Give you back. Is he in it?
No. I'm not giving it back. No, shut up. I don't think it's his car.
Oh, let's go then.
There ain't anything in it.
I don't know, you're the one driving it, you can scrap it.
No, that's the advantage. Hmm? What do I get for scrapping?
Money.
Okay. Is he still behind us? Scrap, man. Drive sensibly.
Huh?
Drive sensibly.
You drive sensibly. Behave.
Hello.
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 I had to pull over a minute. But... There's nothing special in the car either.
No?
Nah.
Nothing you want,
man. No. I still would have taken out anything that was worth it, to be fair. To the next one.
Yeah. You could have took that one and just gone across the grass.
Here somewhere. Did this turn off? Yeah. Change this place every. See how much money I got for this thing. $20 on me.
Done it yet?
Don't need.
Okay.
14,000.
There you go.
No, 14,500.
Wrong side, that's it.
That's a lot of money.
Yeah.
Let's find us an LEO car.
No.
Yeah. I mean, Justin Hank is a bit too nice, don't you think?
Only a little bit, but yeah. Hopefully someone will put their car insured.
Well, if not, they just lost it. What is that, an F-150? Cheeky thing. How about it?
What?
I was gonna say anyone miss the old white F-150. Right, you're shot now. Lower down! No, he crashed into a lamppost. Claudia! Oh my fucking god, what's he playing at?
Yeah,
that serves you fucking right. Yeah. What are you not gonna do again? Speed! Slow down!
You're my cookie. Wanna get out of the car?
Me? I'm not driving.
Yeah.
It weren't me that shouted at you. It's my passenger.
Just cause, right?
Well, I can still give you a ticket for failure.
I don't see no flashy lights on there.
Actually, did you?
Actually, I can.
Actually, no, you can't because you didn't have your blues on. You didn't have your twos on.
We did. We had our blues and the sirens on.
We really did.
I can't hear them.
If you want to fight that, we can fight.
We really did.
What do you want to do?
Well, we didn't hear them.
Well, how come the other officer that was coming by?
So which one you
want to
do?
Definitely not. I mean, he crashed as well.
So either you drive the fuck out of here or you're getting a ticket.
Oh, yeah, give me a ticket.
I don't want a ticket, you tart.
Yeah, give me a ticket. You can't give me a ticket because I've done anything wrong.
Passenger wants a ticket,
so
not
get
me.
The fuck out of here.
I haven't done anything wrong. Give me a ticket. I have a fucking ticket. You know, if I were driving, I'd brake check him now. Yeah, they're in that much of a rush. Their lights and sirens are on. Oh, why are they not passing us? True though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fucking hate horse shit like that. Trap them right. No, it's over there.
What's that there with the jetty then?
There's new houses there.
Yeah, that's what it is then.
There's that many shops on now. Oh, you're amazing. I can even make a business. Oh, I'm sorry.
What? I'm finished emptying the stuff out.
I just spelled lottery.
L-O-T-T-E-R-Y. Have you watched it? Did it make sense? This is Arma. It is like GTA, this one. I've got GTA 5. I don't like it. I do, but I don't play it that often. So what's the point of using it?
No, you just refuse to give it the light of fucking day. For some strange reason.
Double check you can do that. So I would have expected you to be able to get three quarters there, and simplifying ratios is going to be very similar to simplifying fractions, so I need you familiar with what I've just done there. Next thing I need you super good at is understanding ratios. So I'd like you to pause the video and answer the following question. So it says, for every three girls in Mr. Hegarty's class, there are four boys. What's the ratio of girls to boys? I always like to draw a picture, so I'm going to do that now. The ratio is therefore 3 to 4. Now at this point, I want us to just stop a second, and I want us to think about ratios a little bit more deeply. So I'm going to move this 3 to 4 over here, if you don't mind. And what did 3 to 4 mean again? It meant every time I add three girls to the class, I must add four boys, or vice versa. If I add four boys to the class, I must add three girls. So let's do just that. Say I was to add another set of three girls to the class, I must add four boys. That will preserve the ratio, and it means I've got a new equivalent ratio to this, which would be 6 to 8. If I did the same thing again, what would I get? Well, I would get the new ratio 9 to 12. Okay, now another way you can think of this, if you think, how did I get from this first ratio to the second? You can think, well, I doubled the 3 and I doubled the 4. How did I get from the original ratio 3 to 4 to 9 to 12? Well, you could think of it as I multiplied the 3 by 3 and I multiplied the 4 by
3. Had a nice little bump.
Without drawing the picture, what would the next ratio in this pattern be? Hopefully you realise it would be 12 to 16. And you could think of that as taking this 3 here, multiplying it by 4, and multiplying the 4 also.
What the hell?
And just to check the picture.
Y'all good?
Adding another three girls and another four boys would indeed get me 12 to 16. Now, it just so happens that 6 to 8, 9 to 12,
pink.
And 12 to 16 are what's called equivalent ratios to
3 to 4. You're saying, what is it with pink?
So, they are what we call equivalent. Now, 3 to 4 has a very special name too. The original ratio, the most simplest ratio, is called the ratio in simplest form.
You all good?
Yeah, all good.
It is all the ratio from which all the other equivalent ratios come from. A little bit like a fraction in simplest form and all the other equivalent fractions that come from it. So they're key ideas you need to know.
Oh
and
my god.
In general, how would you describe simplest form? Well, a ratio in simplest form has...
He was reprimanded for you as well, right?
The two parts of it. And both those integers, the biggest number that divides into them is 1. Or another way of saying that is their highest common factor is 1. So let's reiterate that point. A ratio A to B is said to be in simplest form if A and B are integers,
fucking
remember that just
fuck.
Means whole numbers, and they have highest common factor 1. So now we know what a ratio being in simplest form means, let's go ahead and identify which of the following 8 are in simplest form. Pause the video, have a go. Well, 9 and 13 are integers. And their highest common factor is 1, so that certainly is in simplest form. 12 to 9, well, they are integers as well. However, the highest common factor of 12 and 9 is actually 3, isn't it? The highest common factor of these, 12 and 9, is 3. So you can divide both of these by 3. So in its current state, that is not in simplest form. 15 and 20 are integers, but you could divide them both by 5, so again, that's not in simplest form. This isn't in simplest form because 0.8 is not an integer, it's a decimal number. 1 to 15, well, they're both integers, and their highest common factor is 1, so that's certainly in simplest form, as is 7 to 3 for the very same reason. But the last
my frames have like gone down to like 5.
These ones are
decimal. Ridiculous.
Third here is in fraction form.
Must be
so
a fire or
something.
Having identified what simplest form is, let's now convert some ratios into their simplest form. Pause the video and have a go at this if you think you can. So we want to convert these all to simplest form. Step one is always to work out the highest common factor of the two numbers.
So let you do a bit of your satisfactory.
We can do. We're going to put the car away.
I don't have enough room. You're going to do it.
I like pink BMWs.
Disgusting.
Nah.
What?
Shut up.
Well, it is. It's disgusting. It's vile. Look at it.
Right. So with that, what do you think? Okay. So if you did a 9 to 6, is that a simplicity combination?
No, because it's not, because the highest common factor that can go in 9 and 6 is 3. So if you if you divide them both by 3, it'd be 3 and then 0.1. No, 2.
Okay. What about 25 into 15?
So 5 is the highest common factor that goes into both of them.
Yep.
So if you
okay, so the common on that one is? Yeah, so obviously that's not going to work. Okay, is 60 over 42 an integer number? Think about it.
I'll be back in a minute.
Have a look at your book if you need to. So the integer makes sense, doesn't it? So they are they all integer numbers or not? Are you sure? If the integer number is 1, right? All of those are not integer numbers, are they? So the question to that one is. It's how you make it. If you make it hard, if you think of it logically, yeah, then it won't be as hard. But if you think of it being hard, then you're never going to wrap your mind around it. So, you know when you're playing a game, for example, like you were playing Fortnite earlier, if you didn't do your planning, what would happen? Exactly. So you've planned it. So in your mind, like me driving this, in your mind, what you've done, you've planned to build the best base you can. You've planned to not die and everything else, yeah? So if you do the same.
Oh my god. You know why they're camping there, right?
Go on.
So when the jewelry store gets burgled.
There he ran the corner.
Yeah.
Yes.
Can
you go now?
Yeah, we're good to go now.
Oh no, that's why they're there.
So basically, I am carrying the hostage.
There'd be a bank being robbed. Hurry up! Oh my god, you are rubber banding like fuck. Hurry up! Go! Yeah, we'll get to the garage.
Shows in your fractions, huh?
Hey, hey.
Don't want to sit there.
Don't do that. Don't do that. What are you doing? What are you doing?
That's all right. I don't mind. Did I break your road strip?
Yeah.
I broke Diddy's road strip.
Where are they heading?
Didn't pop your tire. Oh yeah, that.
It did. Inventory, repairing that one. Don't go anywhere near him.
Yeah. You drove over this road trip.
Lol.
They're trapped.
Fuck me.
If you wish, just meet me at my house.
Oh, that guy's got a pow pow over there.
Holy fuck.
I can't shoot the cops.
I bet you're thinking, oh shit, now.
What are we doing, boys? What are we doing?
Well, we can't get out. We're locked.
You shoot him already.
We're locked in the vehicle.
Pow, 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 pow.
He's trapped in the car. How are we locked, man?
Shoot him!
He just got a guy for another phone.
Fuck me, dude. Fuck spike strips. Spike strips are fucking shit.
You hit a tree, sir.
Right!
The tree there.
I'm saying trees, go just hit one. Happy little tree.
Happy little tree.
It was.
Bug me, that was nearly another one. Oh, what? So you drove it all the way home?
Yeah.
You for real?
Yeah.
Ugh.
Why?
I'm getting there.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm logging off. Told you. You going on Satisfactory?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Roblox is shaking shite.
Yeah, I agree.
Roblox are for like idiots and pedophiles. Dig the freaking ground. Exactly. You were speaking to who? No, who was I speaking to? You don't make sense sometimes, do you know that?
Neither do you.
Oh, you're a pedophile as well, are you? Pedo? What? You're not a torpedo now. Nah, he doesn't know if he's a pedo, a torpedo, or what. I don't know about that. You have never, ever, ever been normal. I'll behave yourself. You've never been normal then.
Excuse me, but what does normal mean these days?
Yeah, what does normal mean these days? You've never been it. You're a psychopillypath. Not a psychopath, you're a psychobillypath. Did you just exit the game? Why? Did you get bored? No, we're on the break now.
Stop being stupid. Why are you not live? 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 Why are you not live?
Because I'm not even on the game yet.
Why are you not live?